Okay, so I'm joined with Tom Gardiner. Tom, welcome to the club. What are your thoughts upon signing for us?
Yeah, no, looking forward to getting started. Obviously, coming to do a job. Looking forward to obviously getting out there and going today to help the team get 3 points.
Where was you at last season? Was it Eastbourne?
It was Eastbourne, yeah.
Cool. And you've got plenty of National League South experience playing for Dartford and Forster St Albans. I believe you're local to St Albans. Tell us about your time with those clubs.
Yeah, so you got 150 plus games now in the National South. So, when I went to Dartford, obviously it was from youth team football. So that was my first stint in first team action. And then obviously different situations, and then moved to St Albans and had a spell at Eastbourne. All different managers, different players that you play with. So I feel comfortable and ready to go for Chelmsford.
And how did the move to Chelmsford come about? How did God sell it to you?
Yeah, well, we have been talking for a while now, so it's just about getting things sorted and timing as well. We got things sorted in the week, trained on Thursday, and then ready to go.
And what are your goals for this season?
Again, I want to keep on playing, getting as many games as I can. Push on, obviously get the points that we need to be where we need to be. And then obviously my own goals are clean sheets. See how many we can get of them, and keep pushing on.
And tell us about your style of playing in defence.
Yeah, I'd say I'm more of a reader of the game, anticipate things well. And I can do both sides of the game as well. So obviously a no-nonsense centre-half, and can also play out when we need to as well in the right time. So